Nowadays, y'all know Chris is coming off that elbow injury.